And as Laura mentioned, there are dozens of runners from the metro who are running in the Boston Marathon.
And KMBC 9's Haley Harrison spoke to a couple of them over the phone. Haley, what can you tell us?
Well, I have talked to a number of folks. Some of them are with the Boston-bound runners group from Kansas City, and they are tonight frantically making as many phone calls as they can to check on the other runners from that group who were in the race today. Now, I spoke tonight on the phone with Ramsey Mose, and he's from this area, and he is sharing pictures with us this evening of the chaos. His girlfriend, himself, her name is Allie Hatfield, and her two friends, Diana Stauffer and Stacey Scalfaro, are all okay, but they are currently roaming the streets of Boston tonight, and that is because their hotel on the square near the finish line was evacuated after those explosions so that bomb-sniffing dogs could come in. He says that when the blast happened, Hatfield had 10 minutes before just finished the marathon.
During the middle of, you know, celebrating and giving hugs, we just heard two loud explosions, and they were so loud that you could feel it within your chest, like it just shook your chest. And everyone immediately looked up, and what was really eerie is that the entire crowd, which is thousands of people who were so loud, just immediately got silent.
And Mosen describes to me what it was, just really a sense of mass confusion and chaos in Boston tonight. He says there was a large military presence in the streets, and since they were so close to the finish line when that explosion happened, he says that he has seen some of those folks who were injured returning to their families or on their way to the hospital. Len.
Haley, you know, I just spoke to his girlfriend just moments ago within the past half hour because cell phone service has been so bad trying to get in and out of the Boston area. So I spoke to Allie Hatfield. She had just been reunited with two of her friends at the Boston Marathon when those two explosions went off. And here is what she thought when she first heard those explosions.
My intuition immediately thought that was bad because you just don't hear things like that, even in big cities. You don't hear things like that. And one of my girls said, well, maybe they're celebrating Patriots Day, and it was, you know, something to do with that, a firework. But we said, no, that's not right. Another girl around us said, I bet it was just scaffolding falling from a building. But, I mean, there was just no doubt. And then we saw the police officers start running. We heard the sirens, and we knew.
And to let people know, Patriots Day is celebrated in Massachusetts. All the government buildings are shut down. The schools are closed for the day. So kids and college students are lining those streets, watching those runners run by.